Wait
you.
A minute, Shirley. I'm a young woman. And I can't afford to do all the things you do for this man. I don't even have a job. I can't buy his clothes and pay his car note. And I sure can't keep money in his pocket. I can give him what he needs. That's all he expects from me.